Hey, good morning, everyone. Just wanted to say hello, world. None other than your boy named PDO out here doing his thing again. You know, it's Monday morning. You know, I just wanted to holler at you. Don't want to say too much. Don't want to waste too much of your time nor my time. I'm out here by myself once again. Just wanted to talk about this Long Beach movement that's real and in effect. You know, we're trying to keep this unity. You know, wake up, holler at somebody. You know, make a friend and shake a hand. You know, that's my motto nowadays. You know, I hear so much hatred, like people hating and all that stuff. I really don't know who's really hating. You know, whoever's hating is the first person need to check themselves on it. You know, LBC movement is just that. That's kind of like for the whole city, you know. If you want to individualize it, you need to incorporate your name into it, you know. The city is the city. Everybody got Long Beach on their birth certificate. So, in my eyes, everybody's included with it. And I push the envelope like that. Gotta understand, you know, this is Brother Kyrie, PDO, I got an X, you know what I'm saying? This movement is real for me, so when you open up the door, you kind of open up the door to my house. So I'm just gonna push the movement, you know, I'm gonna keep on pushing the movement, you know, got my X in effect, and I'm trying to unify with everybody. The movement is big enough for everybody to incorporate everybody. And actually the movement is bigger than everybody. You know, if you got something that's more positive than the next person, place it inside the movement. You know what I'm saying? And another thing I wanted to say, ever since all this been going on and everybody been pushing the movement, I haven't heard too much about this 100 days and 100 nights about black kids getting killed. So I'm thinking that evidently the movement that we're putting together is really working. You know what I'm saying? We're really not looking at it like that, and we're all working on ourselves. I believe that's really the direction and the things we need to be doing is working on ourselves. So why don't we try to get this together this week? You know, it's a brand new week. Ain't no hatred. Ain't nobody hating. I know nobody on my side is hating. You know, we love to see the youth. We love to see anybody get into the game and be successful. But on the other side, you know, don't knock the hustle, you know, especially when you're trying to incorporate the city. If it's a city thing, it's got to be a city thing. If it's your thing, put your name on it.